Hey guys, take two. I have had a couple of copyright strikes against my videos, because of copyrighted music on a couple of them. I'm in the process of taking that down, so they should be fixed. I'm not allowed to record using Facecam, apparently. I don't know why or how. Apparently it just only really records for 6 seconds on YouTube itself, then just stops. I don't know why. So that's interesting. Other than that, I have gotten two games recently that I've been playing a lot of. One, Far Cry 3. And then two, where is it? This, which is Metal Gear Solid 5. I've been working on playing that for my dad. He's going to be getting a hard drive soon, so then I'll be able to play that with him, hopefully, if that's even possible. So there's that, and that, E3, I haven't really been there, but I've been looking at some of the games that are gonna be coming out. Assassin's Creed 5 looks amazing, oh my god. Assassin's Creed Unity, I think it's called, but takes place in French Revolution, I think, and then the Reign of Chaos, Reign of Terror, I believe it was also called, takes place during that time period. A lot of Civil War stuff going on there. That's a really great time period, so I'm glad they actually get me doing a game on that. And that. Far Cry 4 is coming out. I'll be incredibly interested in that as well. So that's going to be something that I'll be keeping an eye on. And that. Less in about 29 days, my birthday as well. That's going to be really nice. I'm guessing that I'm going to be doing paintball, actually, for the very first time. That's what I'm planning on doing, a bit of woods ball for the very first time in my life. I've always wanted to try and get out and do a little bit of paintball, so that's going to be a really big thing for me, hopefully, if it even goes over. Other than that, what else? I'm thinking about working on the Unity engine, because I cannot port a man's stream to Game Maker Studio. I don't know why. I don't know how. It's not working, but it isn't. And it keeps saying that the file is corrupt. I don't know why this is happening, but it doesn't look like it can actually fix it. So, it's not good. Other than that, nothing else really. Yeah, I can't really think of anything else. Oh yeah, I'm at my mom's now. I'm between my mom and dad's for a week at a time now. So I don't know how that's gonna go over. I'm probably gonna do a couple gameplay videos on the Mac and PC starting now, rotating back and forth. And other than that, nothing else really. So yeah, thanks for watching. cjheighton on YouTube. Sign off. Peace out. And we're clear.